The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the Action Championship.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, we knew it wouldn't make it to the ring.
Is starting to falter.
Yeah. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Russian leg sweep. Boom!
Drop. Ooh, nasty.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Inside the ring now.
Look at her go. And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there.
She counters before it's too late. Looking at it,
super kick! Here's her chance. Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember is how you dominate your opponent.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Let's go back and take another look.
Great move by her right there.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
Wow! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Nailed it. As Byron mentioned, anything goes in this one, which means we're likely to see a liberal use of weaponry here tonight.
Yeah, and keep in mind, Cole, the fact that there's no disqualification also means that anybody can interfere and there's nothing you can do about it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's
going to turn the features clean off your face.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
Harsh impact. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Is it enough to put Stephanie away?
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
Here comes Stephanie McMahon. When it comes to Falls Count Anywhere matches, for my money, there are a few better than the November 2016 battle between Charlotte Flair and Sasha Banks.
Boom! Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. She is on fire.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Speaking of that classic Charlotte-Sasha encounter Corey mentioned, we should add that it was the first time ever that the Women's Championship changed hands in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
And guys, I will never forget the image of Charlotte tapping out to that.
She's looking at it. Oof.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
She looks for it once again.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incoming.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Looking for the exclamation.
Such vicious strikes.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
Stephanie McMahon is in trouble.
The challenger not looking good right now.
The hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Back in from the floor.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Ooh, neck breaker.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She reverses out of it,
and not a second too soon. Close call there.
If she gets in attack mode, look out.
Harsh impact.
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
She dodges that one.
Ooh, what impact.
Takes her down with authority.
Man, she went down like a ton of bricks that time.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She goes for the cover.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Russian leg sweep.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
Gosh,
he's back in full control now.
It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Is it enough to put Stephanie away?
Corey, let's look at this again. She's in control now.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Stephanie McMahon looking to end it.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
do something fast. Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
Beautiful! This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Uh-oh. This is not going to end well.
Oh, what a slam! Will she win it here?
Here it comes. Legendary!
She better do something fast. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh, no, it's over.
There it is.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there.
Oh, that's the impact.
Stephanie McMahon is playing to the crowd, but I think she better keep her focus here. She's capable of bursts of great activity. Nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon.
So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Way too early.
Vision this one going.
Man, at this point, even the slightest mistake could cost one of these women the match.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
We know what's coming here.
A series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game. The champ's in a bad way now, Cole.
I think Super Kick!
We might have a new champion here, guys.
You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match.
Keep your look out. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Incredible agility.
She is on fire.
She wants a brutal knee right to the face.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
Oh!
And no luck against Stephanie McMahon there.
Uh-oh. This is not going to end well.
Look at this! The Ulster Plantation! This is it.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
Three!
This singles contest has a victor.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.
What's this?